Name one hero who was happy. You can't.
I can't.
I'll tell you a secret. I'm going to be the first. Swear it.
Why me?
Because you're the reason. Swear it.
I swear.
I swear it. Come in.
Wow,
it's really
it's chaos. I mean, my room's pretty much always chaos.
Cool.
This play.
Right. Yes.
Alright, who do you want to be? Boy one or boy two?
It doesn't matter.
Why don't I go with boy one then? Which makes me David from Giovanni's room, Dorian Gray, and Achilles. Not bad.
What is it?
We are very much going to have to kiss.
I guess we are.
Swear it.
And then we hold hands for swearing purposes.
And then?
I swear it.
I swear it.
And then the whole kiss thing happens.
Yeah, the whole kiss thing.
I'm so sorry. I literally never forget anything.
Don't worry about it. Here.
Oh. Cool. Thank you. Do you want to go from here?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I, yeah.
Let us say that together.
It is too late. Those words mean nothing to me now. Wait, was that the entire scene?
Yeah.
Awesome, we are gonna kill it.
I hope so.
I can't help the way I feel.
Do you feel? What do you feel?
I feel nothing now. Nothing.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm good.
You sure?
It's nothing. Sorry. It's just doing this. Like, sometimes I feel like every single character that I play that isn't straight ends up dead. Or his boyfriend dies. Or his cat runs away. Or, I don't know, he just sobs. Like, there's always so much sobbing. Don't get me wrong, I love a good stage cry. But yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, I get it too. I guess it's just, like, playing these parts and sobbing and dying and, I don't know, suffering. It's just hard not to feel a little doomed.
Right.
And I mean, I love Dorian Gray and Giovanni's Room. It's just that I wish that for once the story could end in something other than heartbreak.
Yeah. Yeah. We can't exactly rewrite the script. top of the...
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I feel... nothing now. Nothing. I want to get out of this room. I want to get away from this terrible scene.
If I could make you stay, I would. One day, perhaps, you'll wish I had.
Come with me.
What are you saying?
Come with me. Out of this room. Let's go somewhere, anywhere.
You are serious?
You are much stronger than I feel. Your eyes are filled with fire, and your spine is made of steel. And home isn't always a place. I think it's a pile of all the things I've faced. And I'll hold those hands like they're gold. And I'll forget everything I was told, 'cause I won't.